The sales of India's largest carmaker Maruti Suzuki declined the most in nearly 7 years, falling 33.5% to 1.09 lakh units in July from 1.64 lakh units a year earlier. Sales of the company's mini segment, comprising Alto and old WagonR, declined almost 70% in July. Its domestic passenger vehicle sales fell 36.7% to 96,478 units. Subscribe to the channel for more news.